rhombus is same. ABCD is a rhombus. And it is given that angle ODA is 50 degree. Then you have to find angle AOD. Angle AOD, that means this one, angle DAO, this one, and angle OBC, this one. Okay, you are supposed to find these three angles. What you will do? Angle AOD will be equal to 90 degree. Why? This angle will be 90 degree. Why? Diagonals of a rhombus bisects each other at right angle. Since we know that the diagonals of a rhombus bisect each other at right angle, therefore this angle AOD will be equal to 90 degree. Now next angle DAO. Now you see in this triangle AOD, in triangle AOD, angle DAO plus 90 degree plus 50 degree is equal to 180 degree. Why? By angle sum property of triangle. See, this triangle AOD, this angle is given 50 degree, this you have found 90 degree, you are supposed to find this angle. So you can use angle sum property in this triangle. So angle DAO plus 90 degree plus 50 degree is equal to 180 degree. Solving this we get 180 degree minus 140 degree. Therefore angle DAO is equal to 40 degree. Now the third one, angle OBC. See, AB is parallel to CD and this BD is a transversal, because every rhombus is a parallelogram and in a parallelogram opposite sides are parallel. So AB is parallel to CD and BD is transversal. Therefore this angle will be equal to this angle, alternate interior angles, is equal to 50 degree. Why? Alternate interior angles. And why they are alternating interior angles? Because AB is parallel to CD and BD is transversal. That's why they form a pair of alternate interior angles. So angle OBC is 50 degree. So we have taken out the values of all the three angles. Angle AOD is 90 degree. Angle DAO is 40 degree. Angle OBC is 50 degree. This solves our problem.